I love cats. I love every kind of cat. I just wanna hug all of them, but I can't hug every cat.
Beste mensen, dit is weer de chick die alles regelt voor Folia. En ik sta hierna bij het begin binnen gasthuis bij een Foxpop tentoonstelling What Are Memes? Oké, okay. Emily, welcome.
Oh, I have to. First, I have to.
Prepare myself.
You alright?
I'm alright. Yes.
Yeah?
Okay, Emily.
Well, welcome to the Museum of Memes.
My first question is, what are memes? Because I thought it was memes, but it is memes.
Basically now, a meme is usually a picture or a video or just text that is changed as it passes along through the interwebs. And it almost becomes an inside joke that's shared amongst everyone online.
Which one is your favorite meme?
It's got to be Scumbag Steve. Scumbag Steve is the 25-year-old at a high school party. Mm-hmm. He's the guy who says he's gonna pay you back next week, but definitely won't. So I think that that's very relatable, and we all know someone like Scumbag Steve.
I wanna have show the people one who is really popular.
Yeah, your favorite one?
Of course, we have the Grumpy Cat.
Of course, we have the Grumpy Cat.
Why do you think he's so popular?
He expresses a feeling that we've all had, a feeling of angst, of discomfort, and I think we've all felt like Grumpy Cat at some time or another.
Another question, why did you organize this exhibition?
I've always thought memes are funny, and I've also always had a passion for art, so I thought that it would be interesting to sort of examine what is art. You know, if you put something in a gallery, does that make it an artistic piece?
So the chick, that's me, I can make a meme too if I want to, as long as it becomes very popular or so. In my steenkolen Engels, okay.
Even if it's not popular, you could still make a meme. You could take a picture of your face right now and turn it into a meme if you want.